title. So you didn't get the job done. Action Bronson, you fat piece of shit.
Wrestlers in the history of the Combat Zone, taking it to probably one of the most beloved wrestlers in the history of the Combat Zone, Matt Tremont.
And he had planned some of that DDT, Black G's ascending up to the sky, hit a huge frog splash.
pinfall attempt in any other match. Matt Tremont is looking like he's in the bottom of the ninth right now.
The Bulldogs are fighting from underneath right now. Black Cheese goes up the springboard. Tornado DDT by the champ.
Going for another cover, but not hooking a leg. And Tremont able to kick out.
Black Cheese won that championship. Cage at Death 16. And he's held it since then. Going on 9 months. The reign of terror that Black Cheese has had on that gold. The King of Philly.
And the King of the Combat Zone taking it to the Bulldozer. The People's King, I guess you could say.
And now he's just attacking the eyes of the Bulldozer right now, Black G's. He's going to do what it takes to keep that title. We've seen it all through his reign, whether it's hanging somebody or enlisting the services of other people.
You're absolutely right. And right now the Bulldozer missing with that clothesline. Catch him though. Huge T-bone suplex.
But like you said earlier, because of that street fight, the Bulldozer took a few extra seconds to go for the cover there on the world champion.
And only getting a two count.
And I think it's only the fans now fueling Matt Tremont.
Tremont now on the attack. Going for a huge powerbomb on the Black Cheese.
Goes back to the eyes though.
Cheese now. We're going to whip Tremont across the ring. Tremont reversing it.
Look at that Death Valley driver though, but Cheese goes back. What's it? Hook at him.
Cheese now. Thinking about his next move here.
Waiting for the Bulldozer and hit Ace of Crushers. Plants the Bulldozer's face right into the mat.
Do a cover once again, not hooking the leg, allowing Matt Tremont to get that shoulder up.
You can definitely see the Bulldozer's off his game, or excuse me, Black G's is a little bit off his game.
He thought he had the night off.
He did this for the extra payday. He was goaded into it for money, and Black G's once again now going up top. First time the Frog Splash, this time it's looking for the... Oh! Moonsault wiping out.
And here's Matt Tremont.
Going back to that Death Valley driver, dead center in the ring.